Good morning. Over the course of roughly 11 months this year, I produced 17 review videos for the AP Physics C Electricity and Magnetism curriculum, totaling almost 7 hours. That means each video averages roughly 24 minutes in length and covers a large number of topics. Because of that, unfortunately, those videos do not conform well to the YouTube algorithm.
Flippin' Physics!
For example, one of those videos is called Magnetic Fields, Review for AP Physics C Electricity and Magnetism. That video is 32 minutes long and spends 9.5 minutes on magnetic fields and magnetic forces on moving charges, 11 minutes on magnetic force direction and the right-hand rule, 3.5 minutes on the magnetic force on current, and 8 minutes on the mass spectrometer. If you are looking for a video on the mass spectrometer and you search for mass spectrometer in YouTube, you are highly unlikely to click on a 32-minute video labeled Magnetic Fields Review for AP Physics C Electricity and Magnetism. However, an 8-minute video labeled Mass Spectrometer? Yeah, you are much more likely to click on that, and YouTube is much more likely to recommend it to you. In other words, the long-form AP Physics C Electricity and Magnetism review videos are great, however, only for people reviewing for that curriculum specifically. And honestly, my review videos cover pretty much the entire curriculum. I got overzealous while making them. It was a lot of fun. Anyway, here's what's going to happen. I've gone through all of my AP Physics C Electricity and Magnetism review videos, and I've split them up into smaller, more accessible videos. Over the next year or so, I will be sprinkling those roughly 60 videos in with my normal videos. However, be aware, they are all videos which are pieces of videos I have already released. This is all in an effort to be successful as a YouTube creator. In the end, if I am not successful at attracting viewers to my YouTube videos, I will not be able to continue making the videos. And it's probably going to take me a year because it takes a lot of time to add Spanish audio tracks to each and every one of them. So, wish me luck. Thanks.